This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Did you know that much of southern Delaware was once a giant swamp? The Great Cypress Swamp was the northernmost bald cypress swamp found in the United States and once spanned from the town of Laurel south to the Pocomoke River in Maryland. However, the swamp was drained to make way for agricultural land in the early 20th century. Much of the remaining wetland, located within modern-day Trap Pond State Park and Maryland's Pocomoke State Forest, is dominated by pine trees rather than by native bald cypress. Delaware Wild Lands is working to restore parts of this forest to its natural swamp state by retaining water in the forest and planting cypress trees, which together provide habitat for threatened species like the spotted turtle, as well as carpenter frogs, river otters, and bald eagles. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.